are rocking and rolling after the start of the two-handed. Not long after the start at all, and some of the fleets behind us are on our time. Around here, there's about another 100 boats. So, trucking along here, nicely sailing with the big ASOL, and making good time down towards Gannett. Brent having fun here, driving like he stole it, to the best of his ability. Somewhere waiting over there, I can see. Where are they? Back there in the distance is an innocent view. We like that.